How you, Jordan?
I have questions. And never tell him he is not your own son. I personally do not blame them or exonerate them.
Ignacio Herban is now Ignacio Montoya Carlisle. Although he has changed his name, he says his bond with the parents who raised him remains strong, and he is proud to be the 114th grandchild identified.
When I met my grandson, I could hug him. He doesn't look like his mother, but I knew that in his blood was my daughter Laura. And it was like I got her back.
Thank you.